Police are investigating a shooting that left one person injured. APD says they were called to North Florida Street on Sunday evening for a shooting. Witnesses say some involved had gone inside a home where the shooting happened and others had left. Police also learned a man had gone to a local hospital with a serious but non-life-threatening gunshot wound. Police made contact with those in the home and learned the shooting stemmed from an argument over text concerning child custody.